hometown Tampa, and tonight the Dallas Stars are in town. Their one and only visit to take on the Lightning, and here is the man of the hour who officially has played 999 career games. That number is going to change.
Game number five for him. He's 1-3 on the season, 859 save percentage. He was taken out of the game after two periods. That's the first time since 2022. And Jake Oettinger, game number 17 for him. A tremendous season so far.
That brings our ceremony to a close. Congratulations on 1,000 games! Number 77, Victor Hedman!
Друзья, приветствую! Поздравляю всех с началом нового сезона! Просто хочу напомнить, что у нас есть закрытая группа ВКонтакте, где мы показываем абсолютно все матчи НХЛ. Для получения доступа достаточно оформить подписку на Boosty за 100 рублей в месяц. А кто хочет просто так поддержать канал, то с помощью Boosty можно отправить любой донат. Ссылку на Boosty и группу с трансляциями вы найдете в описании и в закрепленном комментарии.
Sergachev, long snapshot, saved by Oettinger, and he will hang on. Here with this line with Marchment and Duchesne. Duchesne's loose here. He's been hot. His first season as a member of the Stars. Centering pass goes off a skate, and very alert, Tarley. Young, 23-year-old defenseman, has got goals in back-to-back games coming in. He dumps it down the ice. Here's Ben. Out in front, saved by Vasilevsky.
For a shoulder and then square up. It's one of the hardest saves that there is. Look at him track that puck, but he's in good early position. Johnston didn't get the puck elevated. Vasilevsky didn't give him a second chance, and then there is the second one. He's got a couple of games under his belt. He'll be just fine.
Sam goes back to Kucherov, and there's a big stop by Oettinger.
Nikita Kucherov, nice win by Stamkos right off the draw. That couldn't be any better. He gets the shot that he wants. Oettinger, a heck of a save there. He's looking and going, Vasilevsky can do it, I can do it too. That one may even have ticked.
Cirelli dumps it back in for the Lightning. Arkenbaugh around the boards, waiting for it. There was Marchment. Here's Cirelli with a shot, and now Jared Rash sends this one down. Hanley back to get it. In comes a heavy hit from Tanner Janot. Come in with 9-game point streaks. Sagan sweeps one towards the net. And that one was knocked down. And boop, Nikita Kucherov trying to force his way to the net. Arkenbaugh up the wall. Cut off by Stan. Goes back to Hedman. Hedman in. Shoots. And a glove save.
Crisp clean.
Braden Point. This is certainly the dangerous line for Tampa Bay. They'll angle it. Kucherov, he turns and scores. The NHL's lead.
There were two options there, and just a little shoulder fade in one direction. As soon as it pops back to the point, it looks like it's going across the partner. That draws Jamie Benn out a little bit. It just creates a huge gap in the slot. Spin, rip, shelf from Kucherov, who's had two tasty scoring opportunities. That one on a rolling puck finds the net.
9 goals and 28 points. On the left wing side, they will move it back across to the right. Chernak, it pinballs in on Oettinger. He made two saves. Dumped in by Dallas. Radish put it off body. Stars take it away and steal denied.
Zone faceoff wins.
Here's Glendening in, saved by Oettinger. The rebound cleared out by Hanley.
And their rhythm in the game, face-off win, change the point of attack. Little scramble out in front of the net. Stamkos once. The rebound opportunity hacked aside. The better chance at the other end is Steele opened up. They're getting some of that from down deep in the zone to the slot, and then Glendening.
Patient, and then goes rink wide for Duchesne. Darts in down the left side. Centering pass, and off the outside of the net, Sagan.
Eismont running around in their own zone, and the Stars just went to work on the cycle. The initial chance was Duchesne.
Out the other side, the Stars again keep it in, and they mix in more fresh legs. Right wing circle, Pavelski. Here's Hintz, save! Vasilevsky with the stick.
To the line. Trying to spy Kucherov in the corner. They get him. And this one is left for Chernak. Chernak along the goal line out in front for Cirelli. Scores!
Watch Chernak take that drop pass going in opposite directions with Kucherov. But see how he waited there for a second? He didn't just dump it in there. Watch him hold it right here. No, not yet, not yet, not yet. He waited for Cirelli to get the stick down because Cirelli was a...
Edvin gets this one to Nick Perbix. Perbix in the backhand back to Hagel, and he is checked.
Oh, that's
Hockenbaugh.
A trip.
Yeah, Hockenbaugh got a piece of it the other day, I should say, against the Lightning. Here comes Point through center. Stepping in over the line, leads to Kucherov. Kucherov gets it back, and that shot stopped over his stick. That would have been a great goal for him. And now back the other way comes Sagan. Sagan in, and a good back check by Radish.
According to plan, watch Mikhail Sergachev will try to steal this airborne puck. He gets caught. He moved over from one side to the other. But an excellent job by Radish and then Anthony Cirelli, who never stops on a play. He had to hightail it from way back. It was a bit strange, though, that crisscross, and I think it surprised Radish.
Asimov, his shot's blocked. Does not get through as he couldn't get it around the veteran Suter. Here's Hedman back in front off the skate of Asimov. And Kucherov to Point. Braden Point rolling back in the corner against Hintz. Nice pass. Kucherov rips it off the iron.
Long on the windup there. Good stick for Lundell. But watch Braden Point doing what he does. But Kucherov just knifes his way in between two Dallas players. They're busy watching Braden Point because they're afraid he start to really wind up. Kucherov reads things so well.
It's always a big story of the game, isn't it? That's long change in the second.
Always.
Heiskanen across. There's a shot on the way from Duchesne, and it's caught and held.
It's up and over the blue line, and you go get it instead of going sideways at the blue line. Then here's the last save. Vasilevskiy can see it. Got the big glove there. That was coming right.
Centers it back across, and that got all the way through to Asimov, and he takes off. Asimov inside the line. It's a shot up high on Ondjer. Bobbled it for just a second. But
north-south player right off the faceoff. Get going. He's got good speed. Just skate the daylight. Nothing fancy again. Can you make the pass? No, because Nick Paul is covered in the middle of the ice, so don't give it.
Puts it back to Sergachev. Sergachev trying to dance Robertson. He'll leave it for Kucherov. There's the shot, and Ottinger saw that one all the way in. And now Ty Dellandrea works it back down low, and he gets his arm around, and that is going to be the first penalty call of the game, given across to Sergachev. Sergachev looks up ice, and he finds Hagel. Hagel steps in, cuts across the middle. Hagel couldn't get the shot away.
Not many goaltenders would have kept that one moving with a guy coming right on him.
Here's Johnson with a shot. Save! Rebound! Saved by Vasilevskiy again! Here it is, still 2-0, and this is why. One save, and then that one right there. Duchesne. Tyler Seguin is in. His shot goes wide. Hanley. Back to the point he goes. Perbix walks it, moves it. Sergachev, his snapshot. That's blocked in front. Dallas steps back into the line. And now it's Duchesne. Makes one little move. Gets it back across. Saved by Vasilevskiy as he reads the play and takes one away.
To do when they're getting back into a rhythm after they've been injured. Doesn't matter if you're a goaltender or you're a center iceman. Look at Vasilevskiy. He's getting his timing back all right. It's the reads and the feel, the patterns that are out there. Franjean talked about that.
Up to the point for Hanley. Hanley across. Dellandrea's wrist shot's blocked. And here comes Glendening trying to break away. Glendening is in. Scores!
Slow to get up. Trying to get the shot through. Dellandrea gets it blocked. And Glendening has to stay on his backhand to protect the puck. It goes in before he slides into the goaltender. They'll, of course, take a look at this, but he does a good job of protecting it there. Hanley was coming across on Hanley's job, and he was doing it right. Don't let him get onto his forehead. Make him nervous enough to make that play on the backhand. Can you make it on the backhand? And the answer was yes. That is
off to Hedman. Reaching forward is Kucherov. Out in front of Point. Point across. Stamkos. Saved by Ondra. Big stop there. Hit. Bangs up ahead. Just out of the reach of Bunt. He goes in there, steals it in front, the setup, and the shot by Point goes high. Victor Hedman trying to find Asimov along the left wing boards. Dallas back on the attack. Here's a backhand attempt, rebound, saved by Vasilevskiy again.
Where he's already in early position. He's already figured out what the play is going to be. This one was just about staying calm. Look at him snatch that one right out of the air. The original backhand, control the rebound, get some help from your defenseman, and then boom.
Zone. Up the play is Hagel. Barry Boulay and Hagel up there in the forecheck. Barry Boulay got it for Cirelli. Backhander! Scores! Anthony Cirelli!
A couple of goals. Came into this game with one goal in his last 10, but this is about the turnover on the forecheck, getting pucks deep and constantly putting pressure on the D. Hagel with a terrific job along the wall there. That was a couple of touches. Barry Boulay was in there, but they just raised chaos, and both defensemen were in the same quarter. That allowed.
Now here comes Nick Paul. Paul's got Asimov. Asimov steps in, shoots, save, rebound off the post. That one clanged off the iron.
Four games in a row and a terrible game in Dallas the other night. Here's the post. That's as close as you can get without it going in. And then coming back the other way again. Tanner Jeannot. Nice job. There was room on that.
Checked. Couldn't get it in. Now, here's Sagan. He's in. Stopped by Vasilevskiy again. Vasilevskiy covers up.
He's been reading the patterns. It's an attack here by Dallas. A nice little play by Duchesne. But watch what Cirelli does. Cirelli's going to make sure that Sagan can't get back onto the forehand. We've seen that several times in this game. So Vasilevskiy reads that pattern. Can that guy make a double move? Can he go forehand and can he go backhand? Cirelli does the right.
Puck didn't hit anybody, so no call for too many men. Now they're coming in. There's a shot saved by Vasilevskiy. Rebound hopped over the stick of everybody. The Dallas Stars, it's something about the Stars. This is shutout number 6 against the Dallas Stars. 33rd of his career. He's back, and the Lightning win it 4-0.
Спасибо, что досмотрели это видео до конца. Оцените его своим лайком или дизлайком. А также переходите на Boosty по ссылке в описании. И присоединяйтесь к людям, кто поддерживает наш канал на регулярной основе.